What are you doing here, Johannes?
You have quite a knack for asking the wrong questions, Mr. Reed. I'm here because I heard you were admitted. You don't seem the frail sort, so my interest was piqued.
Last I remember, I was underwater.
Consider yourself lucky. That's not the best place to be unconscious. I'd wager you'd had a drink too many were it not for the scratches. What exactly were you doing underwater?
There was this ancient temple down there. It was wrong, Johannes. A horror show.
It's all right, I believe you. I won't ask you to relive it just yet.
Please, what happened to Harriet Doe? Where is she?
Ah, she's right here at the hospital. In the morgue. They fished her out of the Calmshore Marina earlier today. A pity. I always thought she was a strong swimmer.
But how? I made sure she...
Made sure? Mr. Reed, when confronted by the true horrors of this city, you couldn't even stay conscious. And now we are here.
What happened to my things? I need to find them.
Mr. Reed, do you take me for a hospital employee?
I guess not. Apologies.
Although, this wouldn't happen to be about a certain seal, would it?
How do you know about it?
Mr. Reed, there are plenty of things you do not yet know. Luckily, I want you to succeed. Perhaps it has been misplaced. You may wish to return to where you were found. If I were you, I'd inquire with the staff as to where that was.
Johannes, be straight with me. How do you know about the seal?
What can I say? Acquiring information is something of a hobby of mine. Wasn't that how you and I first met? In any event, when you've recovered the seal, come find me at my theater. I will have a plan of action ready. Here's the address. Farewell.
I believe I was rescued by a stranger. Do you know who it was?
Let's see. You're Reed, right? Well, that's funny. It was a regular of ours.
A regular?
Yeah, his name is Billy Drunnan. Well, let's just say he enjoys a drink a bit too much. Seen a lot of him these past few months.
Barrel fever, huh?
I tell you, his file is just about bursting at the seams. The things he comes out with in therapy.
Can I have my things back, please?
Oh, of course. There you go.
Is this all you have? I'm missing a large, round object.
I don't recall it. Sorry. At least you're leaving here with your life. That's something.
Bye.
Thank you.
Hospital of St. Mary, founded 1862. Designed by B.A. Kaplan. Every life matters.
I'll send whatever help I can, but there's no room here. We have our hands full.
This way. Stay by the fire while I try to find you some medicine.
New victims. And if the flood won't relent, there'll be even more.
Time to figure this out.
New victims. And if the flood won't relent, there'll be...
This way. Stay by the fire while I try to find you some medicine.
Stop. I'll send whatever help I can, but there's no room here. We have our hands full.
The flood was sudden and hit the city hard. The hospital staff tried to help, but quickly ran out of room and medicine. I take it this is the place to find Billy Drunen. Is he here?
No idea who would want to talk to that drunken sot, but yeah, it's him over there. Yellow scarf.
What do you know about him?
He's got a tab the size of Mississippi, and is just slow enough in the head that you can't even really fault him.
I won't keep you.
So kind of you, newcomer.
Bye. Billy Drunen, I presume.
Who the jog are you? Oh, it's you! Good to see you doing better.
I'm told I owe you a debt of gratitude for bringing me to the hospital.
It was nothing. Good book says to help your neighbor. Wasn't gonna leave a man to bleed out, was I?
In all the commotion, I seem to have lost something. It's large, round, covered in inscriptions. Any idea what may have happened to it?
You think I'm the kind of guy that'd save someone with one hand and pick his pocket with the other?
If you didn't take it, then who did?
Tough to say. But I can do you one better. I found you on the calm shore. You were in a bad spot, so I didn't hang around to look for large, round objects. If you dropped it, maybe it's still there. I'll tell you where to go. It's close.
decent view, too. Well, I suppose it's worth ruling out the possibility. Thanks.
Hold up. Is that all? Not gonna buy your savior a round? What a world.
You're right. Next one's on me.
Thanks. Just as I was getting thirsty.
Face is gone. Evernote drew the same sigil in the Orion Club to summon monsters.
Scum!
This apart was in a hurry.
At last, I finally have it. Better hurry to the manor before more interlopers show up.
Scratches? This must be where I surfaced.
So, saving the drowned is the only way you can make friends, Blackwood? Did you really think the Yellow Kings wouldn't catch you?
the Chosen visit you. They never seem to come back. So we'll be taking this one. Finish him, Carl.
Fools! You don't know what you're doing. Put him down!
Time to figure this out.
So saving the drowned is the only way you can make when the Chosen visit you. They never seem to come back. So we'll be taking this one.
Fools! You don't know what you're doing. Put him down!
Blackwood dragged me to the surface, but was ambushed by Drunen. Both seem to think I'm among the Chosen. And now Blackwood has the seal. Again with the signs. I wonder what he was trying to tell me. Where did Billy Drunen go? I thought you said he was here.
Ah, son of a... He was just there a moment ago, scribbling something. I guess his tab just got even bigger. Anything else?
You're a local. Can you remind me where to find the Blackwoods Manor?
The manor? Eh, what you want with it? It's been empty ever since the Blackwoods left. You planning a heist?
I'm a private investigator, sir. I'm paid to be better than that.
Yeah, well, the manor's easy enough to find. Top of a cliff in Grimhaven Bay with a $1 million view.
Where did they go?
Do I look like a history teacher? All I know is sometime around the flood, the whole family just up and vanished. In fact, two families. The Blackwoods and what remained of the Marshes, too. Pretty odd.
You think they had something to do with the flood?
Could be. Or maybe they just saw which way the wind was blowing before the rest of us.
I won't keep you.
So kind of you, newcomer.
Great. More summoning. Huh. Poor bastard didn't get far. Seems in good condition. The door won't budge.
Not again!
dragon's eye. I've seen this before. Of course the Blackwoods would have a space for rituals. I'm well equipped too. This one seems more recent.
And left. I must keep looking. Oh, you blasted thing! I need a stronger focus. Something touched by Kotiganar. This way, Gordon. A cure for your illness awaits.
Okay. Let's see what we have here.
This way, Gordon. The cure. Oh, you blasted thing! So many attempts, so few chosen left. I must keep looking.
Ebernote conducted a ritual on someone, but the man died in the process. He buried him and set out to find something he called a stronger focus. Wide open sea. I too was drawn to it once. Just me, or is she looking back?
Bothering me, newcomer.
thought I'd actually get somewhere first for once.
Hello there, Mr. Reed. I didn't expect to see you here so soon.
Do we know each other?
Well, I must say, I'm a little hurt. The Yellow Kings know everything that goes on in this Borg. And that includes you.
I've seen some of your gang's handiwork before. What's your angle?
Us? Well, call us concerned citizens. And this is just the kind of situation we concern ourselves with. I believe you recently lost something important. We're here to make sure you get it back.
The seal.
Uh-huh. Gotta find it before you go complete cuckoo like all them chosen before you.
What did you just say about the other chosen?
All the chosen go bonkers eventually. Whatever you're doing, you better step on it. You ain't safe. And from what I hear, it's been showing.
So what do you get out of this?
I just do what I'm told. And my boss was very clear about this.
Your boss? Who would that be?
Oh, don't you worry, sir. He'll find you when all is said and done.
So, do we have a problem or not?
Not at all. You're here already. Do your thing. Just leave us be while we do ours. If Ebernote Blackwood shows his face, we'll put him down for good this time. Don't you worry.
Don't worry, we'll stay and watch.
Ah, how old is this? Someone could have cleaned this up, right? Looks like everybody left mid-meeting.
You bastards left your research before you fled. All of the chosen are in here.
Thank you.
here, Mr. Reed. Just when I was starting to think I'd come on too strongly.
You have an odd way of making advances.
You're hardly the charmer yourself. I was hoping we could talk. It's the least you could do after bringing those gentlemen along.
You saved my life at the Temple of Dagon. Why?
Oh, could I not? I suspected that you too were chosen. As it turns out, I was right. We walked the same path, you and I. I extended only the courtesy of a fellow traveler. Nothing more, nothing less.
That's reassuring. So you're here on some kind of... what? Pilgrimage?
This is where my family once gathered, before descending into the depths, never to see the sun again. They left me here. Punishment for being a disappointment. Lacking the curse they wanted to exploit, as if that were all I was.
I was told the Chosen all go insane. Is it true?
All of them. No ordinary human can bear the curse, but I was destined to carry this burden, trained for it. It is mine alone, yet still I am denied it.
Those gentlemen were here when I arrived. Tell me, what were they after?
They have been a nuisance, hounding me for some time. I don't know their leader, but whoever they are, they're determined.
And so you slaughtered them.
They wanted me dead. I retaliated. If I looked, Mr. Reed, would I not find your hands soiled the same way?
I can't let you have the seal.
Now, Charles, let's be civilized. By now you know enough to understand what this entails. I'll make you an offer. I have been groomed for this. I have waited my entire life for this. I am chosen. I am chosen. Let me free you from the burden.
Are you saying you can stop me going mad?
I can. With a ritual of my own design. There have been setbacks, yes, but now, with a piece of Kartiganhar in my hands, I know it will work.
You better start making sense, Blackwood.
I can extract the Dreamer's seed from you. I will bear this burden and carry it into the Stygian depths below the city. And you shall be free. Free to help me in this quest on an equal footing. Or to flee the city with your sanity.
It can't be that easy.
None of it was easy. I have given everything I have, everything to be here. I know this is my fate, our fate. You can be saved, Mr. Reed. Let me help. I beg you, this is not where your journey ends.
I've seen what happened to your other guinea pigs, and I'm not eager to join them. I'm leaving.
I can't let you do that, Charles. You had a choice, and you chose wrong. Death awaits any man who will stand between me and my destiny.
Guess I have to find another way in. Seeing a dead policeman must be bad luck. Really bad. The door won't budge.